Ask him right now to send his spirit.
Musabe kakano awereze omwoyo we omutukuvu.
To enter your soul.
Ayingire mu mwoyo gwo.
That he may guide you.
Asobole okulungamya.
In Jesus we pray. Our topic today.
Omutwe gwaffe ogwa leero.
Your challenges.
Ebikusomoza.
Forward you to promotion.
Bikutwala mu kukuzibwa kwo.
We all came from God.
Fenna twava wa Katonda.
But our knowledge to God.
Naye okumanya kwaffe eri Katonda.
Though in words but practically must be effective.
Newankubadde mu bigambo naye mu bikolwa kuteekwa okuteekebwa mu nkola.
When somebody gets sick.
Omuntu bwalwala.
He rushes to hospital.
Ayanguirizo genda mudwaliro.
It is very good.
Kirungi nnyo.
And I encourage you.
Era mbazaamu amaanyi genda maaso.
Many of you seated here.
Banji kumwa abatudde wano.
It is that before you got sick.
Kiri nti bwe wali tonnalwala.
Or before you got a problem you have.
Bwe wali tonnafuna buzibu obwo bw'olina.
You got a dream.
Wafune ekiroto.
Meaning that whatever is happening in your life.
Ekitegeeza nti buli kyonna kigenda maaso mu bulamu bwo.
Is connected to the spiritual.
Kirina akakwate n'ensi ey'omwoyo.
God is a spirit.
Katonda mwoyo.
And those who worship him.
Era abamusinza.
Must worship him in the spirit.
Kibagwanira okumusinza mu mwoyo.
And in truth.
Ne mu mazima.
5:25 of Mark.
Marko esule yokutano olunyiriri olwabiri mwetano.
Now a certain woman who had the flow of blood for 12 years and had suffered many things from many physicians. She had spent all that she had and was no better, but rather grew worse. She gave all whatever she had to the physicians. They could treat her, but they were not healers. She spent all whatever she had, meaning she was a rich woman before. But her riches couldn't buy life. There was one healer. John 11. 39. Jesus said,
Yesu n'abagamba nti,
take away the stone.
Mujewe jinja.
Martha, the sister of him who was dead, said to Jesus,
Maliza, mwanyina woye yali afudde n'agamba Yesu nti,
Lord, by this time there is a stench.
Mukama wange, kakano awunya.
For he has been dead 4 days.
Kubanga yakamala ennaku nnyanga afudde.
Jesus said to her,
Yesu n'amugamba
nti, did I not say to you,
sikugambye,
that if you would believe,
nti bw'ono
you would see the glory of God.
Katonda.
Then they took away the stone from the place where the dead man was lying. And Jesus lifted up his eyes and said, Father, I thank you that you have heard me. I know that you always hear me. But because of these people who are standing by, like your brothers, your sisters, I said this, that they may believe that you sent me. Now when he had said these things, he cried out with a loud voice, Lazarus, come forth. He who had died came out bound hand and foot with the grave clothes, and his face was wrapped with a cloth. Jesus said to them, loose him and let him go. Lazarus' sister said to Jesus, don't tamper with the grave. The man is rotten. Because it is 4 days. Jesus said, didn't I tell you, if you would believe, you see the glory of God. Remove the stone. Is it your business?
Business yo.
People have rejected you. They are laughing at
you.
Once Jesus, the King of Life, put life into your business, your business will begin to grow. Say, Lord Jesus, I only need to know that you are near me. Put life into my business that it may grow from a small business to a bigger business, from a kiosk to a supermarket. Yes, I'm Nazareth. Yemerera kumpi nange. Gwegwe netaga. Peya. Yesu gwegwe netaga. Peya, 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 peya.
Yesanya kamwako sabe.
Sirina mulala. Sichaina mulala nyamba. Gweka gwe netaga. Remember, only one man you need. Christ Jesus, who has life for you. Once this life will be put in your business, even a small money will grow. The way you grew from a small kid into a big man or a big woman, may God put life into your business, life into your home, life into your job, life into your activity. Receive life of Jesus. Your business, receive life. Those who are sick, receive life. Receive good health in Jesus' mighty name. May God bless His word.